Good morning, everyone. No time like the present to think about brides. All right, we're here at the Today's Bride Show. A little preview for you guys. One of the biggest shows in the region. Thank you very much. They're setting a record this year. Jen, congratulations on that. What's
Thank
the record
you.
We're setting?
220 exhibitors,
wow.
Not just from Cleveland, Akron, Canton, even from Columbus, Sandusky.
Wow.
This is the Ohio show, third largest in the country.
In the country. So this is the highest number of exhibitors you guys have had.
Yes.
That's
it
very
is.
Cool. Now, interesting, the little algorithm behind COVID that affected weddings. How'd that work?
This is projected to be one of the largest engagement years because
yep.
no one was dating in COVID traditionally.
Right.
Average okay. length of dating, 3.5 years.
Okay.
Now they're engaged.
Boom.
Look at that.
So COVID's over,
yeah.
now they're engaged, uh-huh. and voila, and here we are.
And these exhibitors are ready for them.
That is so cool. Well, personalizing your weddings, we're talking about little mini donuts. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
Introduce yourselves again.
I'm Mark, and this is Jill.
Hey, Jill, how are you?
Hi, nice to meet
okay.
you.
Okay, I worked with you guys on this summer with a really cool program out, was it North Coast Harbor, correct?
Correct.
How'd that go?
Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Great time.
All right, so we can't cook the mini donuts here, but that's okay. We have a way to show them on the screen. I'll wait till it pops up. We'll talk about your mini donuts business. So how's it work?
We make everything hot and fresh on site.
Mm-hmm.
So when we show up, we make every donut to order.
Actually like this, that's
just
how you make them.
Just mm-hmm. like that, they come right out. Folks that are here can watch them being made, and that's pretty much how it
pretty
works.
Much it. And little mini donuts, so that's great because they're like bite size. I've had them. They're really good.
Yeah.
And there's
are.
Me
there you
right
are.
There. And let's talk about some of the flavors that will come up. How about this one? This is called the...
This is the wedding cake donut.
Okay.
So what we do is we take a powdered sugar donut, we cover it with buttercream frosting, and then we have custom-made hand-rolled fondant pearl sprinkles by Two Sweet Cakes, which is a shop out in the Sandusky area.
Mm-hmm.
And they are custom-made to match the bridal palette.
Wow. Okay.
So
bride can have her own little mini donut made for her.
Yeah. And what the feedback that we've gotten from weddings that we've done so far is that everybody that has been to the wedding tells the bride how much they loved the donut track.
So is it something at the end of the wedding, you know, after the wedding's over? Is that when the donut comes in?
Pretty much in lieu of dessert.
Okay.
So
okay.
we... During the party, we are here for a couple of hours. It's unlimited, so folks can get as many as they want, and we're good to go.
And as we wrap up, this is the Buckeye Bar.
The Buckeye Bar is the same. Is a everything starts with a plain donut. In this case, it's plain donut with a chocolate frosting, peanut butter sauce, and then a shortbread crunch.
That is so awesome. All right, well, congratulations. And how many, as we wrap up, how many donuts did you guys serve at a wedding? Like 100, 200, 300, 400?
Well, if we do 200 people, each person gets a serving of about 8, so let's say
wow.
16. 100 donuts.
Wow, that's a lot of little donuts. Okay, man, get your donut. Good
Thanks.
To see you guys again.
Thanks.
They had a really good summer, so I'm really happy for these guys. All right, personalizing your wedding right here at the Today's Bride Show. Everything you want under one roof, and they set a record this year, more than 200 exhibitors. That's so cool. Back to you guys in the studio.
Back in the day. Going
All
to the
right, hospital. Thank you.